Oh, is that Harry? Oh, hey! Hey, come on in. Make yourself feel at home. Man, thanks for coming over, by the way. We really appreciate your company. Oh, come on, take a seat. I heard the show was gonna be really good this week. Come on, let's take a look.
I'm Mason.
I'm Jordan.
I'm Ricky.
I'm Cole.
And I'm Julia.
This week, we're swapping jobs at Student Store.
We're asking people today who their favorite World Cup teams are.
Who's your favorite World Cup team?
Oh, America, USA,
all day.
USA.
USA.
USA, baby.
USA.
USA all the way.
Wow. USA all the way. Come
on. USA, bro.
USA.
Wow. USA.
USA.
USA, baby.
USA.
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 Messi or Ronaldo?
Ronaldo.
Who do you think is going to win the World Cup this year?
Detroit. Detroit.
Portugal. Spain.
We'll find out what happens with the Student Store after these messages.
Get in your station, Ricky.
What's up? What can I get you? A what?
150.
150. 350. What do I do now?
I hit the check.
Okay. All right.
And then, no. Scan it.
Yeah, scan it.
Scan it.
Scan it. Scan it.
I don't hit timer.
All right. That'll be 50 cents. You're welcome.
I'm a manager.
Go pick it up. Pick it up.
I'm a manager.
Pick that
manager.
Up.
Manager, boy.
Pick that up. Pick that up.
Manager.
Bueno. Bueno. Oh my goodness. What do I do? What do you want me to grab? Bro, no way.
Ricky, do you think these are like
now what? Melt it? That helps, lady. What can I do for you? Okay. Oh, it's just two of them. $3, please. Out of five. See that teamwork? Thank you. Thank you.
Oh wait, and I have some jungle juice.
Huh?
What's the jungle juice button?
Jungle juice button. That's wrong.
Light.
We do. Where are the straws? No.
Oh, that's for me.
That's hers. There you go, sir.
1 second. What can I do for you?
You don't scan those. You hit.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, Ricky, you better.
This show done.
Hey, great job, guys. You get the job.
Do you think you could guard RJ Taylor?
That little guard on the basketball team? I mean, come on.
Do you think you could guard RJ Taylor?
Who's that?
Do you think you can guard RJ Taylor?
I think I could. I got like the physical advantage. I think I'd lock RJ up.
All right, could you guard RJ Taylor?
Yes.
Why do you say that? All right. Could you give RJ Taylor a bucket?
A bucket? Yeah.
Why is that?
I don't know. I just feel like it.
You just feel like it?
Yeah.
How was y'all?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you think you could give RJ Taylor a bucket?
Yeah.
Why?
Because, you know, I used to play basketball, but I'm actually really bad, so probably not.
So what does that say about RJ Taylor?
Who is that? I don't.
Good question. Do you think you could give RJ Taylor a bucket?
Oh, easily. Light work.
Do you think you could guard RJ Taylor?
No.
Do you think you could guard RJ Taylor?
Probably.
That's an air ball.
Ha! Got it!
Gives that guy a man.
That's an air ball.
The first thing I always hear people say when they talk about perspective is that you have to step into somebody else's shoes. The way I like to think of it is you have to look for that minute detail that you wouldn't be seeing if you weren't looking for it. Remember, one drop of water makes 1,000 ripples in a tiny pond. The moment you change your perspective on something, is the moment you open the door for infinite possibilities of change. With the holidays coming up, I challenge you to change your perspective on something here. Look for a new holiday, look for a new hobby, look for a new emotion, and just find something new. Change your perspective. This week's song of the week is Pride by Kendrick Lamar. In the second verse, he asks a lot of perspective-changing questions, and they really make you think. And remember, the perspective is your reality.
Leaving so soon? That's okay. You know there's gonna be another show next week, so I guess I'll just see you then.